guys, Bleanders here, and starting yesterday, I got an even busier work schedule. So during the winter season for my job in my town borough, my boss didn't really have a whole lot of jobs for us to do. I would usually only work on occasion for about an hour or two of just shoveling and starting down the sidewalks, and shoveling salt back into the salt spreaders on both of the trucks that they have. But since it's spring and it's getting warmer outside, my boss has started to find more jobs for us to do, like sweeping up dirt and trash along the sidewalks, fixing potholes, and repainting the curbs on the edge of the sidewalks, which yesterday I started working at my town borough 4 hours Monday through Friday. Plus, I'm also going to be working 4 hours at my job at Giant Monday through Friday, except Thursdays, which every day will equal 8 hours, which is technically a full-time job. Plus, I'm also going to continue to put out videos for you guys on my usual video schedule of Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. So in the end, it's going to be tiring and it's definitely going to keep me busy, but what's important is that I'm going to be making a lot more money compared to what I was making before, which I'll then be able to save up. Alright guys, that's going to be much it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Later!